Everybody, welcome back to the stream where I don't exist again. Whoops. There's always something I forget, isn't there? There's always something, bro. Welcome back. We're gonna be playing again on my friend Uchi's server. But this time, instead of building the shrine like yesterday, I actually found a skeleton grinder, and that's what I've been doing there. That's what I've been building up. There's Uchi, go check her out. She's a really, really cool person. And her community is just awesome, man. Oh, I can't really spell the word Twitch for you. What is wrong with me? Hello, hey Graham, welcome, welcome. Sorry I haven't been playing much Hollow Knight recently. I've kind of been on a Minecraft spree. I've just gotten really addicted to it. I am planning on returning to Hollow Knight and Undertale soon though. So right now, I mean, going back to uni, I'm kind of mixed up at the moment, you know? Can't really make a real schedule. And I think I might change the way I do things anyway, the way I stream. I might, instead of having like a proper schedule, I might just start streaming like every other day or something like that. And then just stream different games and everything as well. And I might stream at different times as well. I might do like an Australia stream and a UK stream. I don't know yet, but I'm thinking of switching things up a little bit soon. You beat the Eternal? Poggers! I still haven't even bought it. That is on my list. Actually, I'm gonna add that to my list for room. I started making a note of all the games that I want to play. So far I have Celeste, the Mass Effect Trilogy, Team Fortress 2, Geometry Dash, I don't know if I'm putting that on. The new Isaac game, Repentance, well it's not that new, but you know. Terraria and Satisfactory, that's a game I want to play as well. Interesting. Did you tell you about the amazing price you got for it? I think you did, yeah, but I've forgotten. Didn't you get like a bundle of them? I don't remember. I have the memory of a goldfish. Let's see, let's open up main quest. Main quest time. Wait till you guys see this crazy spawner that I found, by the way. It's actually like the coolest spawn ever. It's in the side. It's in the side of a cave in a mountain or boss surface level, even. It's really unique. Wait till you guys see this, man. Oh, yeah, that's right. £114, man. That's $114, really. That is still insane. That is crazy. I should have paid more attention to this Steam sale. I did buy something on my Steam account recently. I don't remember what it was I bought. I bought Mirror's Dash, the Realm game, and I bought something else as well. Oh, Uno! That's what I bought. I bought Uno and that turned my account into like a real... And so I could now add friends and stuff. Which is very cool. My account's now verified, basically. Oh, whoopsie, hello! Hi there! Because before I had to make people add me as a friend, because Steam is like, you know, he hasn't bought anything, this could be a scammer or something, you know? Here we go. How do you like it? I haven't really played it. I opened it once and did the tutorial and then I accidentally left it open. So I haven't played it for real yet. But it seems like a good game. I've seen lots of other people play it. I do want to get into rhythm games. Rhythm games have always been something that I felt like I would enjoy but never got into. There's a lot of things like that in my life. So, check it. This is where the dungeon spawned. It was a bit smaller than this, but like, it's literally inside a cave. Inside a mountain. And it's above surface level, which is like down there. And also this giant tree. Look at this. This is a good angle for this, but this tree is like huge. This is a natural tree, but it's like so tall. Look at that. Look how high up it goes. What the fuck? That's a big ass tree. And also there's like a cave that goes all the way down there. This is a really cool area. Look at this overhang and these like pillars. Man, this is so cool. If I wasn't already building a shrine, I would totally build like a full base over here. a real chunky tree he is. He's got like some bush at the top. He's got some bush. Yes, I can close this place up now. So the thing with this is that the grinder is already completely working. I'm just gonna work out and building out like the rest of the base. Enchanting table is gonna go here. And I really like the idea of the whole thing being on this big balcony. Cause I've built a fair few skeleton grinders in my time, and I've never seen one quite like this. It's up in the air. So, that's the plane. Right now I think I need to extend this out another block. It's a bit skinny over here. Oh yeah, I need to make like an actual official entrance. Do I have no wood? Uh-oh. Whoop, looks like I'm returning back to base. Oh damn it, I didn't die. Oh, cringe. I haven't even bought it yet. And I really want it. Oh, hello there. Where did you come from? Oh, yeah, you're too late, because I was just leaving. There we go. I'm falling forever. Uh-oh. Spawning me on the roof. It's so annoying because I can't even bucket jump because this place is spawn protected. Right, where are we going? We go up to our temporary base up here. Yeah, Graham, I don't even think you know what we're building here. We're gonna be building like a big Japanese shrine up here. Oh my god, who put their cow farm with? I was gonna build here! Are you kidding me? I came down here and cleared out all the trees so I could put a path here, and now they've just built in front of it. I need to have a word with whoever done that. I need to have a word with them. Oh, I should have placed a sign. Why didn't I place any signs? Oh my god, my land has just been stolen by someone else. I don't believe it. Oh, there we go, we've got plenty of it. Look at that. Look how many golden apples I have. I have 5 golden apples, what the heck? Now we need to run all the way back. Need these. Actually, I better keep them at the spawner just in case. What else might we need? I guess I should bring more cobblestone just to be safe. God, this place is a my inventory is a mess. May as well keep the signs in case I need them. Wait, let's go back. Let's run all the way back. Wait a minute. The game is muted again. It always takes me forever to realize when Minecraft is muted. Place a sign letting everyone make that know of your plan. Ah man, it feels so passive aggressive though. I don't know, I'll leave it just now. I'll maybe send a message in the Discord server being like, hey yo, who put these motherfucking cows here? I was gonna put stairs here, bruh. It's like, you can move the cows, but I can't move the entire fucking building thing up there. Bruh. Or maybe I'll just move them for him. Would that be worse? That would be very aggressive if I just moved them out of the way without even informing them. No! Damn it, I missed the jump. The spawner is really close to the spawn as well. It's actually just 300 blocks away. Straight around the corner over here. Ow, my ankles. There it is. Ow, I have no food. Uh-oh, that's not good. It's a shame you can't eat skeletons. We have a start of a little storage system over there, but it's a bit scuffed. I need more hoppers and I need more iron for that. I know someone in the server has an iron farm. I might go visit them. Is anyone even on right now? No, it's just me. I might go and borrow some of their iron, I think. So, you know, this tree is making this feel kind of cramped, but I don't want to delete it. But I do want to build it out more. Is it too cramped? I don't know, maybe it's fine. Maybe I'm overthinking it. Right, I need boots for bookshelves. I need obsidian for... Oh, I need obsidian for the enchanted table. Now, that'll go here and here. I'll probably put the anvil and other thing, the grindstone here. Look at this, you get the wooden sword, and you go, and you get the stuff back. I got my pickaxe over here because it's got mending on it. And there's a hopper minecart inside the block there, and that takes the stuff down here. And there's going to be a second level down here, and this is where we're going to put all the stuff. Maybe I should keep this grass here. Wait, what am I doing? I meant to craft a crafting table, but I already had a crafting table. Let's get a stack of planks. There we go, pew, and we go pew. So, 9x9 area of chests. That seems like a decent amount, right? So, we just put the grind level here. Here, I wonder if I can get rid of this. Wait, what? That cobblestone wasn't meant to be there. This is meant to be flying out. Huh. Well, that's cool. I need to block this. Maybe I should just use full piece of wood here. So this is part of the elevator that takes the skeletons up. We need this block empty behind the source end. Oh, I should totally put the chest here, not in that long. Oh, and then this just be a small little platform down here. Yeah, that makes more sense. I think I'll do that instead. Because I need to move this chest. Oh, some messy stuff. I don't see the hoppers going this way. I'm still not used to the way chests work now. So we'd have the row of hoppers behind you there. Actually, we can even put it up one. So we put a hopper here and here. Did I do it right? No, goddamn, I did it wrong. I need to place one right here. Can I stand at the chest? Let me stand at the chest! Let me stand at the chest! Please, hopper there! No, not there! Ah! I can't get this hopper to go the right place. Here we go. Nope. Okay, bye bye chest. You're in the way. Get lost. It goes there. And then we sleep. Then we go to sleep. And then we wake up. And then we planet more stuff. This one shouldn't even be moving actually, that should just be your regular body. So I need one here going into this block. Oh, this is gonna be a pain in the ass. Which I'll need to go on this way. So I need a chain of hoppers going that way, and then hoppers all the way down. And then everything will be going to the chest. Oh, I can't put one there! I forgot about that. Because the swords are in there. God damn it. God damn it! Just emptied that thing. God. I don't think I can get rid of this either. Oh, no, I can. I can. Oh, which means I need to move this one, which means the minecart's gonna fall. Oh, bro. It's a disaster. Everything's falling apart. No, I wanna place one there. I'm gonna place one here. And this one's gonna be moving in. My inventory is always filled up with bones. Wait, I'm missing one. I have the hopper main car, and then I have three hoppers. Now I only have two. I'm missing a hopper, it just disappeared. Hello, Hopperino? Is he in there somewhere? Mr. Hopper, where is it down? Okay, one of the hoppers just straight up disappeared. Oh, don't tell me it fell in the water. Oh my god, it fell in the water, didn't it? Oh, that hopper's gone forever. Bye bye. What's up? We're decorating a skeleton grinder that I built on Ochi's server. Which is right here, and the side of a mountain on the surface is a very good. It's a very good location. I think the best way to get there here would be. Maybe I'll just put a water stream here. Well, where are my chests at? So the chest will start here. And they go all the way there, and they will never run out of storage. Alright, there you go. Why would it be? Why would it be not legal? Oh, there's one. That's where it went. I literally placed it and I forgot. I'm gonna slap on the bottom of all these as well. Okay, and this would be a little storage platform. Speaking of storage, let's make some of that. Because we don't have a lot right now. So these blocks here need to come out. And this one. Now, the only thing about making a skeleton grinder is you're always gonna be filled up with a bunch of useless fucking items. Does it even need to be this big? I feel like this is a lot of storage. Maybe it's a little bit unnecessary. Maybe I'll just bring it out to like here. I'll just fill this bit up. Very illegal. That is very illegal. Why would it not be? What? Stop making insinuations about my streams. Let's go here, put this in here. I really need to start enchanting sometimes. So. Look at this pathetic gear that I have. I have two enchanted items, and one of them isn't even me. One of them was given to me, rather. So let's go down here. Let's put all of our useless stuff in here. From and let's go up here. And put all of our other useless stuff over here. I am starving to death right now. Wait, can you eat kelp? No, I need to cook it first. Ba 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 ba. Yep, that looks about right. Okay. How's that method just then? We need to put the hopper back. We need to put the main cabin back. So to put a main cabin inside a block, you first of all need to kill all these guys. Bye-bye. You put down the rail that I just put away. Yikes. Come back, Mr. Rail. You put Mr. Rail where you want the main cart to go. Then you say, but that's never happened before. It appears they moved the hopper out of the way. I've never seen that happen before. To get it, good, got it. So I guess I gotta be fast. Or I can just place the block first. You put the block down, you put the rail down, you put the hopper on the rail. I need to destroy the rail actually, so I can't do that. So bye bye Mr. Rail. Then you put the thing there, then you... Then you put the thing there. Ta-da! You now have a hopper minecart inside of a block. So it's all cool and hidden and cool and good. You fill in all the mess that you made and I'm missing your dirt. Let's go down here. Oh, that grass grew pretty fast, Mick. There you go, now there should be no items. Ta-da! Perfectly clean floor, very cool, very good. So we need iron to make a whole bunch of hoppers to create a big chain along here. This one's facing the wrong direction anyway. So we need to have hoppers facing into the chest all the way down. Now we need to connect it up. So we gotta go on a big long voyage to my friend's area. Which I would like to have hunger points for. Here I go! Oh. It appears the world has been ended. Oh no, there it is. The world's coming back. A little bit of parkour to get down there without dying. Right. Now I need to make some food for this journey because this guy lives really far away, bro. God damn it, someone harvested this. I say that as if it's my farm, it's not, but. I'm sure you mean. What he doesn't know can harm whoever lives here. Josh won. God damn it. With 4 pieces of bread, excellent. So we need to run. He is at X800 and Z minus 600, so he is miles away. So we just gotta run in this direction until we find his place. He is based set up at a village, and that village, I think, has an iron farm in it. I hope. If it doesn't, we'll need to go digging. Which I'm not the biggest fan of digging, though. You dig a certain amount of holes in your life. Did that chicken just lay 4 eggs? Oh my god. It's like 4 eggs. That's crazy. Yeah, once you've dug a certain amount of holes in your life, it gets a little bit tedious. For as much as a Minecraft gamer as I am, you understand. God, fucking powdered snow. I hate powdered snow so much. I hate it. I hate the powdered snow. If you stand on top of this layered snow, you're safe, but if you fall on this stuff, you start drowning, which doesn't make any sense! Why would the lower down snow be dangerous? Isn't it the deeper snow that would be dangerous? Shouldn't this be more dangerous? You can cheat the system by swimming on water on top of the snow. Where? Okay, that water took a moment. I hate powdered snow so much. Oh god damn it, it's here as well. I hate powdered snow! I hate the powdered snow! Alright, I'm taking a different variant. I just took full damage on the snow, which is meant to be powdered. Like, how does that even make sense? I hate the powdered snow. Worst block in the game. Oh, I heard something. Eventually we should come across a big, what the heck, a big old lake, and then we can just boat our way across to him. I don't remember the forest being this long, although apparently it is, because here's a sign that I've been here before. Ah, solid ground at last, let's go. Solid ground at last. Over here. Just a mountain goat all right down here. Ow. I'll have a crafting table at the spawner button. Boop, 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 boop. Pew. And I'm gonna go this way. Not too far now. It's just around this hill, I think, or maybe it's further on. This is a very beautiful scene. Just look at that. Look at that view. Look at that view. Oh, my shaders aren't even on. I forgot to turn these boys off. Come on, B. I know you can do it. I know you can handle this. Come on. There we go. Ah! Look at that view. And look at that frame rate. There's another one of these. Why does it have to reload the terrain after changing texture packs? It's a bit weird. Or shader packs. Look how pretty these shaders are. I love them. Torch. I knew we're going the right way. We're almost there. Turn here and there it is. There it is. Slowly coming into view. Coming into existence, more like. Look how many boats are here, man. They just keep piling up because people come here on boats and then they just kill themselves to get back and then they leave the boat. Right, now there should be an iron farm somewhere here. Is that it? I know I also made a villager breeder that didn't end up working, but there's also an iron farm, so I just gotta look around the place. Who the fuck put that there? This doesn't look like any kind of iron farm I've seen before. This might be the breeder that doesn't work. No, there's hoppers up there. Oh, this is a farm. I see. This is just a fifth farm. This one does have an iron farm, right? What if I'm mistaken? I don't see any. I might have came down here for nothing. Where's the villager breeder as well? Is it like a 2-in-1 type deal? Oh, what's in here? Wow, look, nothing. Okay. Now you guys sell books. Frames, fiction free. Just regular books? You sell bookshelves? Huh? What was it? 15 bookshelves. 15 times 9. I mean 16. 16 times 9. 1954. That's 144 emeralds. That's a lot of emeralds. I might just make them myself, I think. Okay, we can make the books ourselves. We'll borrow this guy's sugarcane. And then we go back to spawn. We'll borrow that guy's cow farm that he built right in front of my area. Very cool. I love harvesting sugarcane. I hate having to pick up sugarcane though. It's always so annoying that I have to go around and actually collect it. Where is it? Pick it up. Give it to me. And these ones have wood on them, okay. Oh, this one doesn't. Alright. This one has dirt. Bit of an inconsistent design over here. Okay, so when we go back to spawn, we'll kill some of those cows, get their leather, and then we'll have books. That's another hall of nothing. Maybe it's all in the same design. Maybe this is also an iron farm, and a regular farm, and a villager breeder farm. Hello, guys. That's what you sound like. Yeah, I'm not seeing anything else over here. I think we wasted our time. I think we need to go digging for iron. You shouldn't be too bad with our fortune free pickaxe over here. What? Oh my god, I'm like double jumping. I'm taking damage in midair, and then I get an extra boost. That's funny. Just gonna chill out here for a little bit. Have a nice relaxing swim under the water. Hello? I am under the water. Please help me. There we go. I wish you could make spruce bookshelves, or like birch bookshelves. I hate that all bookshelves are oak. I feel like it's gonna clash a little bit in this build that we're doing. Right here. Where am I at? Over here are the cows. Build a bridge here that just goes over the cows. That's ridiculous. I probably should have bred them before killing them, huh? What the fuck? Oh, he's on the log. I don't have very much wheat though. I have 3 wheat. I don't have a lot of wheat. I don't know where there's another farm. I'm sure you won't make. Only 5 leather? How many books do we need? 3 times 15. That's 30. 45 pieces of leather we need. Why is getting leather so hard? I need to go hunting for a farm. I don't want to kill so many cows without breeding them first. It's a bit rude, isn't it? It's also a little bit rude to build your farm in front of someone else's land, but yeah, okay. Whatever. Here's some wheat. Okay, I think we have enough wheat now. she's liking so much. We was totally fine last stream.
Hope you're all doing okay.
That's not the video I wanted to play. Just play the music, thanks. Do your video settings different? Nope. Okay, how much wheat we got? 43? That's fine. Why is it still lagging, bro? Crab rave, excuse me? Hey boys, you want some wheat? Go and somehow wheat! Drop my pedestal. That's where I stand. What did you see? You think I'm just about god at everyone? Whenever I turn, there's more cows than need wheat. Don't they lose interest in you after you beat them? I thought they stopped following you after that. Especially when I bet you got some. Okay. Yeah, I should have got a fortune book and put it on my store. Oh wait, no, it's lying for stores, isn't it? They're not dropping any leather! Listen. I've only got 12 so far, and I've killed like half of them. We should have to wait till they all grow up, I think. We'll come back here in a bit. Come back in a bit. I don't want to kill all of them. It's a little bit rude, isn't it? Oh, hello? Thank you. God, they're so loud, man. Shut up. God. They're so loud. He's too loud. I don't think we're gonna have any help from the community here. I think we just gotta wait for them to grow up again. Nothing in here. See that? Why not? I need. Nothing in there either. Oh, I'd actually want some of this deep slate for the build, potentially. Right, I guess we go digging for iron. I have a little mine over here somewhere. I think I'll try to go on a cave instead of strip mining, because strip mining's a bit boring to watch. Man, I think I wanted to decorate this stream. And then I go forward. I want to decorate this stream, and now I'm fucking killing cows and mining underground and stuff, bruh. Oopsie. There's another cave lower down, so I'm just gonna go down here. Lower down than this one. God, it's very deep now, isn't it? This game goes very deep. Good lord. Wait, is this it? Yeah, this is it. This is what I'm thinking about. I didn't bring any torches. No, I did. I lied right now, I did bring torches, actually. God, it's so dark. Is it too dark for you guys? I'm gonna put on the filter. I can find it. balls deep. it do be like that, true. God, it looks very washed out, but I think it's more important to actually see what's happening. Wow, there's nothing here. There's redstone in the roof. There's redstone in the floor. But I need iron! There's a creeper behind me. There's a creeper in front of me. All this cool cave generation and nothing fucking in it. I thought my monitor bring this up. I'm having a hard time seeing that you. Oh, it's all the way down at 14. That may be mine. There we go. Crisis averted there. Good thing I have cat like reflexes. Really? There's no ore anywhere over here. Are you kidding me? Are you for real? There's nothing here. We're balls deep and there's nothing here. I can't believe it. All we have is the freaking useless redstone, bro. I guess we're strip mining after all. I guess we're gonna go down now. Damn, go down, 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 down. Actually, let me look at the level iron real quick. Let's bring this boy up. Over here. Remember this guy? God, he's looking so fly. Holy shit. Minecraft 1.16.1. Iron spawn? I don't know. That's outdated. I put 1.16 in the name and it still doesn't do it. Ore levels. Not I ore, just ore. Oh wait, is it 1.18, not 16? Am I using the wrong number? Oops. I'm still living in the past, man. Ah, there is a different... It is better at a certain level. I can't see what the fuck that says though. Anyone see what number that is? Bruh. Maybe use a bit more of a high res image, my god. Wait, what is this? What? No, I want. Huh? I just want to search the image. What the fuck is Google Lens? Excuse me? I just wanted to search the regular Google. Why is it all so low res? Excuse me? Here we go, this looks possibly readable. Imagine having images with like the smallest text ever and then uploading it at 640p. Alright, that's not even the real thing. Why is it so hard? Why can't I reverse image search now? Large, I have medium. Large size, please. That's better. Why isn't this the first freaking result? Yeah, so down here. Peak is at about... Why level 16? We won't get any diamonds, but it's still a good amount. Right, we have a good amount, rather. Why 16? Let's go up. If we are negative 25, we're gonna go up till it says 16. There's iron right there. There's some right there. Who the fuck is messaging me? Is that a real one or is that fake? I'm looking at the stream right now. I don't trust it. Oh my god, it was a real one, wasn't it? I'll be over in just a minute. I'm playing Minecraft at the moment. Shut up, Mom. I'm playing Minecraft. No, it fell! I'm gonna check out what's happening here. Engineer Gaming? Larger Together mod? What is that, like multiplayer? I thought we were gonna talk about like the touch mod. We might voice of Martha today even actually. I don't have a live update for the number count. Yeah, I know. It's still here though. Well, it should be. That's because I'm not on Angry anymore. There it is. you want a live update? Wait, why can't I? What the fuck? When did it change the way that behaves? I swear it's never worked like that before. What the fuck? What? Why did they change the way this works? There you go, there's your live update. So you don't need this one either. There's your live update. It's a weird multiplayer where you go for your individual vault as normal, but you can deposit different aims and spells from a shared bank. Interesting? Interesting? Back into the game! Back into the video game! And I'm lagging again, what the heck? I think every time I alt tab, it starts lagging. Right, where are we going? Positive 16. Right here. I'm gonna restart digging. Until we find some iron. How many screens you got, Coco? Like a million? Oh wait, I have one monitor, if that's what you mean. I have a million things in OBS is what I was answering there, which definitely wasn't what you were asking. Oh my god, look at that, we found iron immediately. Wait, I'm using the wrong pickaxe! I'm using the wrong pickaxe. I've never used Fortune that much before. I always used the name of just a normal Silk Touch. I used to always put Silk Touch on my default pickaxe. And then I would bring the stuff back to base and use Fortune there. That way I would use less inventory space when I was digging. But every time I play the game, I can never get Silk Touch. So I just end up playing without Fortune or Silk Touch instead. And then I never get any resources. And I gotta start speedrunning villagers, man. I gotta just get Fortune from the villagers and then like that'll kickstart my Minecraft career next time I start a new world. Damn, lots of iron over here. Thank god I consulted the wiki. I actually didn't think I'd even find this much. Damn, there's millions, oh my god. I'm gonna drop granite. Oh wait, I thought my inventory was full there. No, it's just lagging. God, there's a lot of iron here, what the fuck? This is like a huge amount. Is this one of those large veins? This spawns like 100. Nah, I guess it was just a regular sized vein, but like big. Because in the new generation, they have like giant pockets of iron that spawn that are like separated. And you get raw iron blocks in it, not like iron ore, like blocks of raw iron that can turn into 9 raw iron items. Like the block of iron, but not iron bars, if you get what I mean. Yeah, I'm digging gravel with my pickaxe, what are you gonna do about it? You think I got time to switch over to a different tool that's not even in my hotbar? We're in the green room. Jeez, just a quick math in my head. We need 12 hoppers. Plus one to connect them all. Oh no, we already have one. So we need 12 hoppers. We need 5 iron per hop. There I am. There's more in here. We have 5 iron per hopper. We need 12 hoppers. So that's 50 and that's 25. That's 75 iron that we need to get all the hoppers that we want. So I might as well just stay down here for a bit and get like a whole bunch. My curse just disappeared again. God damn it. Why does it happen? Now, this is the kind of cave I was looking for. Someone's lit it up already. Oh wait, have I been here before? No, because there's a mine shaft there, and I've never been in a mine shaft in this area yet. Someone else just came through here and left all these goodies for me to collect. Good kingdom. Okay, so we have enough iron for all the hoppers now, I'm pretty sure, but I want to keep going. And this is our motherfucking key, but there's lots of goodies in this bitch. Give me all your iron. We're already at a second stack just from entering this cave. Whoa, that's huge, bro. There's more here. Oh my god. This cave is chock full of this stuff. Yeah. About my stream situation, I was thinking, if I ever get enough money to pay out of Twitch, I think the first thing I'll probably save up for is a new screen. Like before a graphics card or a Life2D model or anything. Or maybe I'll try to get a Life2D model first, but those are like expensive, I don't know. They're a little bit expensive. Look how much iron there is! No! Wait, I'm pretty sure I have been down here before. Yeah, I think I was down here right at the very start. Nope, I was not. I've never seen this place before. I was lying just now. I just told a bold-faced lie to all of you guys. I'm very, very sorry. Let me just understand the build. I think I'll get rid of my sticks. I'm like addicted to digging now. It's like I should leave now, but I just want to keep digging. I gotta keep digging. We need lapis for the spawner. I just realized we need lapis. We need lapis to enchant stuff, and I haven't got any. I've just been passing it by. I need it though, but I need it. Oh goddamn it! Looks like we have to keep digging then. There's no other choice. Oh dear. Looks like I'm forced to stay in the cave and have fun. More lapis. Shlorp. And things like meat make such a beautiful sound. So like back. Back. Come here. I should have cleaned my inventory before coming down here. Like, why'd I bring the leather with me? I should have left that at a chest. Gold. Oh, I have a fucking rotten flesh in my hotbar. Get rid of that, jeez. And lapis. Look how beautiful these ores are in this shader fragment. I love how they're just like glowing, dude. It's so pretty. Man, I love the new mining. They really made it a lot more satisfying. Bye-bye, andesite. I dropped all this lapis as well. There's more iron down here. Oh, I just want to keep digging. I just want to dig and dig and dig. This is why they call it Minecraft room. Whoa, what is this? Smooth basalt? That That spawns naturally? I thought that was like a nether only thing. I don't love that fortune works on gold and iron and... Anything else that we missed? There's more iron over here. More iron, I gotta dig it all up! Give me all your iron, I need it. More iron! I must dig the iron! Oh my god, I'm getting addicted. I gotta dig all the iron. Must collect all the resources. Gimme. Okay. Remember there was getting a lot of the chalk fill up here. Maybe I... but I kinda want all that iron. Nah, we're done here. Goodbye, cruel world! I don't want to stutter there in the middle. Are you gonna like spawn me back up there or? Hello, server. Here I am. Okay, I have lots of stuff I need to smelt now. Turn the filter off in a bit. Let me do that. Boop. Okay, that one on. And back to Minecraft. I need to deposit some stuff to make space for me to organize everything else. Right, so I have 6 furnaces, so I just keep putting these in 6 here. Any spares I put up here? Oh, I already had some in there. Oh, fuck's sake, I got that. Good. I keep lagging so much. Every time I alt tab, the game just starts lagging for some reason. Put that in there, and 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 in there. Take all the lapis with me over to the spawner. To make a barrel to put that in. I gotta cook this meat as well. Take this wheat back down. Let's go see if any of the cows have grown up. I don't know, let's make some stairs, just so we can show this guy that he's in the wood. It's better to stop in the cup. Don't need dirt. I have cobble. Poggers. So he's not in the way, but he is kind of in the way because it's gonna be a big ass path. He's a little bit in the way. Oh yeah, feed them the wheat. Whoops. There was some wheat. Here he wants to commit not live. Oh my god, are any of them actually dying? We still got like almost half the amount that we need. Ugh, bro. I remember now why I hate farming for leather so much, it's so annoying. And they're so loud! Oh my god, shut up, freaking cows, man. So I also need 24 chests. Oh wait, that's actually perfect because we already have one placed. We're gonna have storage at the fucking ass for this spawner, man. Maybe I should search how to make item filters in Minecraft, because I actually don't know how to do that. And maybe we can have, yeah, one chest for bows, one chest for bones, one chest for arrows. And nobody really cares about the armor that you get, so that can just go in the bin. Yeah, you know what? Let's do that. Let's search up some stuff here. Minecraft item filter. Don't know why I put a comma there. Do you need to watch a video? There's not just like a blueprint for it. I mean, right, whatever. Let's watch this guy.
NIMS Tutorials, or NIMS Toots for short. This is where we teach you how to build something awesome in Minecraft following our three tenets: time, efficiency, max understanding, and max entertainment. I'm NIMS, and I've run them
No, we can't do that. Here's a redstone torch under the hopper. We need one. We need to put a hopper under the hopper, so we can't do that one.
I got something pretty cool to show you guys. What I have behind me is an item sorting system. And guys, this one is super simple to build and has overflow protection. And so that's why I love this one. I've been using it a lot lately. It doesn't use pistons, so it's completely silent. And every single same, it's exactly, items are all getting sorted out. You can see the item frame. And basically right here is the feeder line. So this is where your input would be if you had hoppers or whatever you're having your input be into this system. And then the way it works is behind here, you can see we have a comparator coming out of this hopper here, and this is where your filter is going to be, and then it just puts the signal down here. And you guys are probably looking at this, scratching your head, saying, Impulse, you are not showing me anything.
Huh. Yeah, we can use that design. Yeah, that's right. That's right. So the way this works, I don't fully understand it, but it's got something to do with the signal strength and the comparator here.
You're partially right. I mean, the idea to do the redstone like this is not new, but that design actually had a major flaw, and that was that it would overflow. And the reason for that was because it was like this, basically. The redstone signal was only too long, and then if a hopper got full, that signal would actually cross over into the slice next to it, and by doing so would actually cause its filter to drain out and basically ruin your whole sorting system. This one does not do that. The way this works is I have a hopper here with just, I put some named items in here. It doesn't really matter what you do. Just put items in here that you know are not going to make their way into the system. By naming them, you're pretty much guaranteed that's not going to happen. Fill up your four slots there. And then put in your item that you want to filter on. And it doesn't matter. You can just put one in there just to get things started. And then basically as you put in more come into the system, it's going to grab the first 41 and keep them. And then the rest will flow through and go to where they need to. But as you can see here, if I take this and I fill it completely up, if it was full, the signal does not leak over to the slice next to it. And that's the problem the other system had. So basically the reason it does that is because you can only fit 68 total items in here at any given time, and that's not going to create a long enough signal to do that. And so that's the magic behind this thing. Otherwise, it works pretty much the same. It's got the repeater into a block with...
I think we need more hoppers or less chests. I can speak properly. I think I understand how it works then. Why has my cursor disappeared? Oh my god, this is so annoying. Bruh. Oh, this is painful. How do I collect iron when I don't have a cursor? Okay, let's make our way across to the spawner now. Should I cook my beef first? I think I'll cook the meat first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's more efficient. So the way he had it there, I think we're gonna need to lose a chest, because the way I have it right now, this one,
the torch here,
oh, look at the hoppers, show me the hoppers, see how he's got like three tall, he's the one at the top that goes straight along, this one here, I think that one can go straight down. I don't know why that's pointing sideways. But that one there is the filter. Oh wait, no, we can't have that one going into a chest. I think we can. No, we can't, because then it will put... Then it will put the filter item in the chest, yeah. So we need to have... We need to have only two chests at the bottom, I think. Two double chests for each thing. It's not that much. Well... That's a decent amount. Two double chests for each item. I think that's fine. Only thing is, what are we gonna do with the armor and stuff? We need a way to bend it somehow, but I don't know how to do that from hoppers. Because normally you would just use a water stream and then have the water stream go into lava. But you can't really make a water stream with a skeleton spawn, because then they just fall into the water. Food. Oh my god, I haven't had food in so long in this server. Okay, let's go. Go to bed already because it's getting a little bit late. There's a fucking creeper over there. Creeper on, man. Boing. Getting late now. I go to sleep in the middle of the forest. I wish I could sleep like that in real life. See, when I try to sleep in real life, holy fucking hell, it's a challenge, man. It is an actual challenge. There's a village over there, how have I never seen that before? Wait, maybe I have. I think I've seen the other side of that village. I gotta explore over there soon. We can maybe move those villagers over here to make an iron farm. I always like combining iron farms with my grinders. Because you spend a lot of time AFK grinders, and that helps iron farms, you know, make iron. Wow, this is looking very good. I mean, not really, but the basic shapes look very nice. Oh, let me up! Okay. So we can't have a chest here. Or here. Which kind of sucks. Not gonna lie. So yeah, we have the main car there and then the hopper here. And this is the first level. Let's just get some hoppers going right now. Hoppers is so difficult now, oh my god. No, that was for another stuff. Actually, I probably shouldn't connect it just now. I should probably set up all the filters and stuff first. Before we let aims flow through all this. Looks like there wasn't much. Okay, that's good. Then... if these hoppers going into a random direction, then we need a anvil. Ah, we crashed out! Oh my god, that's so annoying. Bam! Bang! The sound that makes, oh my god. Right. And some feather item, which we will name. Feather. Let me pick it up. Let me pick it up. Cursor. Oh, where's my cursor? Here it is. Okay. Here it is. And each one of these. Actually, hold on. Yeah, bones, arrows, bows, and then everything else. So I think we'll just not put a filter in this one, actually. The only filter needs it, so you want bones. You want arrows. And actually, I think filling it up might be a little... might mess things up. And we want bows in here. Oh, great! I don't think you can filter bows, because you're not staggable. Huh, hold on. Let's search that up real quick. Is there a way to filter bows? And boop. Filter bows. Filtering bows from mob spawner. Bows nowadays and hoppers can use as a freaking chest rate, so should hoppers for them to do blah 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 blah. Okay, right. So we're gonna have to just feather the bones and the arrows. And then we'll have two chests for everything else like this. Man sucks. But having more chests for the overflow stuff makes sense because that's not stackable. You can't stack the armor or the bows, so it makes sense to have more storage space for those. So this is going to be your storage. Will you unmute the game? Because I forgot to do that again. God, I'm so loud. Get those freaking skeletons, man. So we're only putting two filters in over here. I've never made a filter before. Wait, that doesn't need to be looked at. Is that stackable? Can I have a hopper below it, or do I need to move everything in? Yeah, that's stackable. I can put another hopper beneath there. That's good. I need comparators. How do you make comparators? Okay, for now, let's get everything else down. Three blocks, then down one, then repeat. Let's see here. So we need some blocks on here. I'll make it out of wood just so we don't accidentally, like, move it. like this, I'm pretty sure. That's right. Right, that's right. Yes, it's on the level with that. And we need to fill all that in with redstone dust, repeaters, and torches. So we need two torches, two repeaters, two comparators, and a whole bunch of hoppers. Okie doke. Okie doke. How do you make a comparator? My cursor, please. Please, I beg your cursor. Why does it not come up? Oh my god. Why did they actually add this fucking recipe book if it doesn't show half the things you need to mine, you need to craft? I need to smelt stone. Cursor! Why has my best cursor disappeared, man? It is so frustrating. Okay. I need more hoppers anyway. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And we have 5. 3 more hoppers. Six chests? No, that's 3 chests, that's 6 logs. Is that guy coming after me? Okay, that quick maths nailed it. I don't put them here yet because it'll fuck things up, but actually I can put them there. Should then go straight in. It's a little bit cramped over here now. I thought that would be further back. Thing further back, nah, it's fine. It's fine, right? It's fine. Oh, the redstone's upstairs. That's a crafting table. That is not chest, that is there. Here and here. We need more torches. Here and here. Oh wait, does I need to go further? No, that's right. So we put the raw dust. The raw unfiltered dust goes on here and here and here. I don't really understand how this works, if I'm being honest. Why is it not showing me the recipe for the comparator? This is so annoying! Gonna be playing Mohan World that I thought I'd drop by and lurk and enjoy your stream. Thank you, Mary. You're so sweet, man. Minecraft comparator. I need quartz. You Thanks for a competitor! Ah, bro. Nope, I gotta go home. Goodbye, cruel world! Ugh. Oh shit, I survived. Oh, what the fuck? I actually spawned for real, I'm not falling forever, that is so surprising. Right, I don't know if I have any quartz or if I gotta go to the nether. Wait, I haven't got much stuff. There it is. The second I point it out, he appears back. Any quartz? Any quartz? Nope. Guess we'll get some quartz. Did anyone hear that creeper? Oh my god. He really creeped up on me for real. Right, over here this time I'm pretty sure, unless somebody's already taken it all. Someone may have taken it all. I just wonder if some rage just spawned in. Is that a red dead? Oh, there. Can't push over. Someone's already mined out all the quartz from over here, I guess. There's some. I only need 2 bits, so, you know, that'll be enough. I should be using my fortune on that. Oh my god, why does it keep undying the block? There's a lot of quartz in this vein, oh my god. I don't think I've seen this much quartz in one place in my life. Look at this. There's still more. There's still more! Bro, when does it end? I only need 2 pieces. Oh my god. Now I'm rich. Let's get the fuck out of here. Not that portal, the one over here. Yes. Very, very good. I don't think I'll be streaming for very long today. I think I'll just set up the same filter and then I may either end stream or I might just switch games. I might just switch to something else. Whoa! What the fuck? Excuse me! Set up a freaking trap for when I came back. Oh my lord. I booby trapped my own home. Alright, let's get going. We gotta run. We gotta run to the spawner. We gotta get to the spawner. Creeper, oh man. Okay. There he is. So close to spawn. Very, very poggers. Server can't decide where I'm meant to be. Go rip replace that cobblestone with something, but I don't really know what else to use. I think it'd be weird to build walls right next to the logs from the actual tree, yeah? Water nearly didn't appear there. I think I need more torches still. Don't know that much. Oh, I just need two more. Just make them rush out. Let's just do it manually. Oh, let's go stay. Oh, no, I don't need more torches. It takes three torches, that's right. Whoops. Takes three torches, no! Two. Pew. Let's make this here. There's one here. These like this. Ooh, I took a while. I thought I did it wrong there. Alright, now which direction do these face when you put them down? Is that the right way? I'm consulting the video. Two torches on the thing. Nope, wrong way. Bruh. Now I think it's safe to put the hoppers in. Maybe? I'm just gonna check to make sure everything's correct here. I'm gonna put the items in that one. Here. That looks correct on Mondo. Okay, need two more hoppers. Oh, I have wood. God, all that iron we got is just like vanished immediately. Hoppers need so much iron, man. Oh my god. Oh, how am I gonna place these? Oh, I can do it from over here. Please work. Please, I've worked. Well, I need to connect it first of all. Yeah, and then I need to actually kill some red dudes up there. So awkward without a cursor. It's so weird and bizarre. Okay. Oh, it had a hopper. Got that. Oh, there's one there too. Bro, okay. I didn't need to make any of those. And all the bones are just in there. Oh my god, it's actually working. It's actually working. Holy fuck. Let me go kill some of these boys. Hey you! Later! What? Very cool. My pickaxe is now in the green. Only bows, only arrows, only misc stuff. Wait, how did Filler get in there? This is very cool. It's all working out. Look at that. We built something and it actually works. Ah, look! Here! The extra stuff's coming in here! Awesome! I'm actually so happy right now. Oh my god. I'm actually so happy right now. I've never made a proper storage system for one of these and it's always been such a pain in the ass. I'm so glad I finally actually made one of those. Right, let's do a couple more finishing touches and then we'll switch on over to a different game. So I want to move the anvil upstairs here. We can get rid of this as well. I want to make a barrel before I go up there. I'll put the lapis in there. Where's that guy at? What the fuck? Let's put it right there. Why not? I'll put the lapis in there. Nah, I like that. Change my mind. If I remove these, I can be immense. They're gonna look bad from underneath. put all the lapis in here, put all the books in there once we get some. Oh, because that's filler. Whoops. So is that here and here? And pew pew pew. But that's like a little bit weird from the bottom, right? Maybe I don't want to do that. It's kind of cool that you can access it from down here, but it looks a little bit odd. Put an anvil there. Bong! Good god, it's so loud. How do you make a grindstone? I think you need slabs. Once again, it doesn't freaking show. Are you kidding me? Showing all. You're just not, though. You're clearly not showing all. Otherwise, they would all be there. Bruh. Minecraft grindstone. Come on. Be my answer. You need a half slab of smooth stone. We don't have any smooth stone left. How do you make a stone cutter? If I can click in the proper thing here. Smooth stone, of course. I love carrying logs with me. Look at this. Don't need to bring coal. You just make charcoal on the fly. Can you do it? That makes four. In the meantime, I'll keep mending up my stuff here. Log lunch. Biggest fan of cold lunches, if I'm being honest. I prefer hot food. Hot food. So we gotta cover this up with something. Oh, I should probably cover that up with smooth stone, actually. Maybe I'll wait till I get a silk touch first. A bit more natural. A cold scotch egg. I actually know what a scotch egg is. I've heard of that before. I've never actually realized until now that I don't actually know what that is. I'm very uncultured, I apologize. You want to go up. Pyong. And bam bam. Boop. And then go back up here. Actually, no. Oh. The fuck? I think it would be smarter to leave that down here, actually. Because this is where all the balls are gonna be. Oh no, because you'll be making lots of books up here. And then you'll be disenchanting the books to do them again. So I'll keep the grindstone there. Don't sustain this one. There must be a better place to put these barrels. Someone's got an enchanted bow. Not anymore. Bones only, arrows only, mystic stuff, more mystic stuff. Oh, I love it. I love it. I'm so happy I have an actual storage system for once. Look at all the bone meal we can make! I can do so much stuff with bone meal, I love it. Oh, I can't cover this up with solid stone. I need to make stairs. Which may look a bit weird. Look at the place in the other direction and make them look natural. I need to like get behind this. I want this one to go this direction. No! Ah, frick. There we go, now just put normal stone on top of that. It'll make all that go away. I don't like those barrels, I will need to move them. But for now, I'm a little bit Minecrafted out, and my pickaxe is at full health now. Both of them are, so I think you'll see that's it for today for Minecraft. Let's play another game for a little bit. It won't be away for much longer, but spice things up. Let's spice things up a little bit. Okie dokie. Let's play some Splitgate. I'm in the mood for Splitgate today. Split. I wish I could spell. Splitting some gates over wood. We're gonna splice a space, huh? What do you mean, what kind of space? No, we're spicing things up with a different video game. Oh. I do like my spaces, to be honest. You know, in our kitchen, we have like a space rack, but we always have so many spaces that it fills up the rack completely, and then. And then we just have like a whole pile of them in the cupboard and it fills up the whole fucking thing. We have like a million different spaces in our house. And I need every single one of them. I cook a lot of foods. And they all taste amazing. It's like a risk portal of wars, sorry. There it is. Yes, you're using them? Of course I'm using them. Oh my god, it's so funny though, because literally the rest of my family is the whitest white when it comes to spices, man. I'm like, I put spices in everything, I put hundreds of stuff in it, and I love spicy like sauces as well, like hot sauces, you know what I mean, hot sauces. And then there's like the rest of my family, and my little sisters, they literally complain that pepper, like, black peppercorns are too spicy. I'm not even kidding. They actually complain that peppercorns are too spicy. And I'm over here, like, putting hot sauce in everything that I eat. I use hot sauce as a freaking tomato sauce, man. And they're over there complaining that fucking peppercorns are too spicy, man. It's so funny. I don't think my resolution skills are working properly. It looks HD, what the heck? I'm only getting 40 FPS this time. If everyone else in your family's scared of space, it's so weird that happens, isn't it? Because you get one person who's just like, yeah, I love hot sauce and everything about it. I'm not the only person though, my older brother also loves hot sauce. It's spicy foods. He's a bit of a cook as well, actually. And everyone else is just like, ugh. Me, my older brother, and my mum are like amazing fucking cooks. I would say I'm not as good as either of them yet. My mum especially and my older brother, they're both such good cooks. And everyone else in the family, everyone else other than us, just doesn't give a shit about food. They're like the worst taste ever. My dad can't cook for shit. All my younger sisters, they have like the weirdest palates ever, man. The game is seriously lagging here, what's going on? I don't think the render resolution's working at all, because this does not look like 1080p. Oh, that was a friendly. Oh, I'm stuttering really bad. This is annoying. Imagine using the carbine to swap. Oh, okay, this is unbearable. What the fuck? What is this all about? Why is it so high? Hello? This is working. Make it true full screen? Oh, right, okay, that only works in true full screen mode. That's weird. I think they put up a warning for that or something. What? Oh, I fell in a hole, goddammit. King Slayer. Oh, what a story. I couldn't kill that guy. Oh my god, I haven't played this game in too long, but I gotta play this game some more. Literally yesterday you were peeling the Max Fix and Dental Sauce and I boiled rice to give it some flavor. Oh my god, mid. Later. Think you can portal behind me? Think you can give me the old Marvin who shindered? I am the one who shindered.
King Flair.
Good night. Oh, I fucking pre-fired that. Never mind, I still missed. Good. Ready, go. Oh, there he is. Ah, I missed his head. I had some crumbs on my mouse pad and I swiped them away as soon as he came into view. Ah, I'm always aiming for their chest. I'm playing too much Halo, dude.
Double kill.
Okay, it took me a while to get it together there, but then I actually focused up and managed to hit them both. How's this guy going? Oh, I suck. I haven't played FPS games in so long. Oh, I feel like I'm still stuttering. I haven't played this game in so long. I'm so rusty. Got pre-fire. More like Galo. Do you take that back right now, you son of a bitch? Excuse me. What?
Double kill.
God, I might suck in the game, but everyone else in this mode is the fucking worst.
The leader. Gain the lead. Killing spree.
Okay, I think I'm getting the hang of it then.
5 minutes remaining.
Is that friendly or is it almost less friendly?
Triple kill.
He's still calling out my medals, oh my god. Jeez. Oh, he's already dead. Sensitivity's a bit too much. I was clicking on their heads. You not see me when I kill like 6 people in a freaking row? Damn, I missed the escape. How did I miss game that guy safe though? What the fuck? I am not rusty. That's gonna be kill this guy.
King Slayer, tied the leader.
Oh, hello.
Gain the lead. Double kill.
I'm clearly hitting that guy's head! What the fuck? I was sweeping across him and I let him on them hit, man. Aw, oh, stole my kill. Stole my kill. Absolutely stolen. Someone's under here.
King
there he is. I'm a psychic, man. Hello. What the fuck? Where'd that portal go? What the fuck? I just gave him the fucking run of it and didn't even realize. I mean, it was totally intentional, actually. What? How the first shot not kill him? Cringe. Where's he at, though? What the fuck? Oh, he's already dead. Hit his head! Oh my god, I suck! Oh, why can't I hit that guy? What the fuck? I just could not handle that guy. What the hell? Come on. Time for revenge. Where you at? Where you at? Show yourself!
King Flayer.
Jeez, you son of a bitch! He's my nemesis, man. I can't hit him for some reason.
Lost the lead.
Is my mouse configured properly? That is not proper.
Tied the leader.
That's right, I keep overshooting people. Right, let's go back.
Lost the lead.
That was too slow, actually. Maybe it's just because I've gotten used to it over the past couple minutes.
King Slayer.
What? I don't hit him! Okay, I got him. I got so scared there. I was like, how come the first shot didn't hit him? I was so certain that would have hit him. Oh my god, they're all over there. I couldn't hit him. That was the kill cam. The kill cam is me missing 3 people. Oh my god. Oh, it's embarrassing. Oh, that's so embarrassing. Well, at least I got one of them. At least I got one of them in the end. Oh my god. Yeah, come on. Gotta move on. Gotta move on. Gotta move on. I went to open Discord and I accidentally opened the Xbox console companion app. Let's get back into the game. Or not. You probably turned my render resolution up a little bit since it just wasn't working before. Oh no, I'm only getting about 55 frames. Yeah, probably keep it where it is. Split gang. Split gang. Yo, any split gangers in the chat? Stadium? I hate Stadium for split bow. It's a good map for everything else, it's just for Splitball it doesn't work well.
5, 4, 3,
right.
2,
that was not a Mississippi
1.
Right there, what the fuck?
Splitball!
My game is frozen! What?
Ball
excuse
stolen.
Me?
Lost the lead. Ball dropped. Ball stolen.
Bro, how close do you have to be now? What the fuck? I clicked my mouse there. I did not have the performance on my computer to fucking play this game mode. My ball. My ball!
Ball dropped.
My ball.
Triple kill. Ball secured.
Ball oh, I clicked dropped. On him, bruh. I clicked on him, bruh. I literally clicked my mouse button. Ah, oh, shit. Oh, where did I go? Oh, I killed him. My teammate killed him. No, they're gonna get it! Ah, you're an idiot. It does not work. Oh, there was someone else. I guess I am the idiot after all. So I'm gonna meet this guy. No, he fucking gave me the swerve! He went fucking hard to starboard, dude. It's too late though.
Ball secure.
I'm gonna mini weapon, I don't see anyone. Fuck no! I took too long to swap weapon there. The pellet time on the bat was just a little bit too long.
King Slayer. Double kill. Ball dropped.
Ball
secure. Ball dropped.
Did it increase the pellet time on the bat or am I just an idiot? Yeah, that was never gonna work.
Ball dropped. Ball stolen.
Oh, I clicked on the gate. I always click on the people, but they click on me first, so it's not working. Ah, shit.
Ball dropped.
Get in the window! Ah!
Ball
I'll
take
this.
Secured.
Thank you very much. Punk. Oh, there was someone behind me. I looked in the mini-map and I saw the red dot right on my ass and I was just like, yeah, this is happening, dude. This is happening now. Nothing we can do about it. You again. You see him run away from me? Ball dropped. Ball stolen. Ball dropped. God, I wish my balls would drop. Where is this man's going? Here he is!
Ball dropped.
My ball.
Ball
I just
secure.
Stole it from him. Oh my god, it's not worst. I thought I was going that way. Sick, I'm going this way. Later. I thought I was going that way, I'm going this way. Sick. Oh no, there's two!
Double kill.
He just flew through the window,
ball
just like,
stolen.
Oh, let me to introduce myself. No, I clicked him!
Ball
I literally
dropped.
Clicked on him.
Ball
I literally clicked on him, man. see how smooth that was? I just flew up there while those guys were just like struggling. No, he's so fast! Oh my god! What's he doing there? There's a guy right there! Oh, that's so scary! What? Where did he come from? Where did he come from then? I just checked the mini-map as well. What? Okay, I'm dead somehow. Am I dead now?
Ball dropped.
Ball stolen. No, I missed the window. Oh dear, he's right here though. Come on.
Ball dropped. Ball secured.
Oh, I didn't even kill him. I snapped to him, I started dashing towards him, but I guess I didn't get close enough to actually kill him. Yeah, next one, but next one, bro. You got me. Same. No! Just barely made it. Let's go. Not today. Oh, damn, he got me that time.
Ball
he got me that time. He's going for the triple. Could have got the over
dropped.
In that game. Could have got the quad kill. No, I missed. Oh, my mouse hit against my keyboard. I went to 180 that guy and my mouse hit against my keyboard and I didn't quite make it. I fell short. What the fuck? My character just was not using his jetpack there. Oh my god. Wait, seriously? My entire team was there and he still got by them all? Did you see that? He went through that room and my entire team was there and none of them fucking got him. Aw, man. What a dumb team. I don't think any of my teammates even held the ball once. That was fun though. Not very hectic. Spimbo was starting to wear off of me a bit. Like, I loved that game mode at first, but now it's just like. It's so crazy, it frazzles my brain. Look at that! Two of my teammates didn't even pick up the ball! Bruh. Cringe. Waiting area. Who cares? Who cares? Big head snipers! Hell yeah! Now that's something that I do care about.
Five, four,
click on their
three.
Heads of the video game.
Two egghead snipers!
Those definitely weren't Mississippis. What the fuck? Oh, what a flick! I didn't even see that guy. My cursor went red, and I was like, what? I'm looking at a rock. There's no one there. Why is my cursor red? There was someone there. He was just standing in front of a red light, so I literally couldn't see him. Oh, who did that? Who did that? Whoever shot that bullet, your mom's a hoe!
King Slayer.
Yeah, it was that guy. Yeah, screw him. What? That's not where I aimed! What the fuck? I aimed over that guy? My gun, like, I heard his shots earlier, and that's the problem. I was so confused there. I flicked onto that guy's head, but I shot too early and I missed. That really, like, bamboozled me. I always shoot too early when it flick. It's a really bad habit. Man, that's a really awkward camera angle, but okay. Fuck. Oh my god, I'm just missing every shot now. What? Why can't I hit anyone? Why can I not hit anyone? I shoot too early. Every time I shoot, it's too early. It's too early. You gotta pace your shots, take your time, but I never do. That's more like it. What? Hello.
Double kill.
Later. They got him. Where the hell at though? Which one? What?
King Slayer. Killing spree. Minutes remaining.
I fucking missed the ball. Oh, I just clicked my mouse as soon as I got killed. Man. My flicks never fucking hit. Oh my god. I expect them every time. My sensitivity must be wrong. Even though I changed it, it must still be wrong. What? I didn't even see that guy because of that name tag. You see that? I hate it when that happens. It happens in Halo all the time as well. Even in Halo Infinite, bro. Especially worse in Halo Infinite. You can't see players because your teammates are in front of them and their name tag shows up. I need to turn my render resolution up. It's really hard to snipe walk right now. What you, oh, what the fuck? I hit him behind my gun! That was so stupid! I heard his footsteps and I saw him on the radar and I was like, wait, but I don't see anyone. Where are they? They were hiding behind my fucking gun model. Oh my god, that is so dumb. That is the stupidest thing ever.
Ah,
oh, fuck, bro. Oh, if I killed that guy. Oh my god. If I killed that guy. So close. We'll do one more game and then I think I'll call it for today's stream. A little bit of a shorter one. Feed me another video game. Just let's back up to like 70. It was really hard to hit people's heads from a distance there. Is that what it's like gaming in 1080p, man? Seriously, I can never go back now. Even with all the fucking performance issues my computer has. Get up, what the fuck? Carbine OP. Carbine OP. What? Except when it doesn't fucking hit people, what the hell? What? My punch didn't hit either. What the fuck is that? What the was that, man? Cringe. What the fuck is that? Who is that lady? You see my crusher? That fucking purple lady, she's staring right into my soul. Why is she staring at me like that? What is wrong with her? Oh my god. I do not feel safe. Porn, you don't understand. I punched him. Now we're playing zombies, bruh. There's a fucking building up there, what the heck? We have... Are we gonna play anything soon, or... Wait, how does this river just end here? What the fuck?
One. Contamination.
Oh. Yeah, I can't use them at all, I forgot. No portals allowed. No butters allowed. What? How dare he survive that? What the fuck? How dare he? Hang Spoppy, can I get up here? Nope. Oh, I feel like that's possible. I stand on this, maybe? No, there's an invisible wall there. What the fuck?
Round one.
What? On the kill cam, he literally killed me as soon as I came out of the portal. That's just not what happened on my screen. What the fuck? Bro, I literally shotgunned that man on my screen, and the kill cam is there telling me he hit me through the portal.
Three,
cringe.
Two. One. Contamination.
Cinnamon. I don't believe that. I literally died because it wouldn't let me go through the portal. They really need to make the portals like 60% bigger in this fucking game. I've always been saying that, man. It's just so impossible to walk through it! It's so small! Fuck! I hate the portals, man. They need to be bigger. Hello? What was that? I just swung at that person and it didn't fucking hit him! Why am I lagging so- What? What? I just put a portal there! Why is the game not behaving itself today? Why is the game not behaving itself today, man? What the fuck? I literally swung at it when it was dead. There's no portals anywhere. Okay, brilliant. Not the dead bitch. Trying to hide in the freaking branch. This doesn't feel so bad. I feel cheated out of like 5 kills so far. That's more like it. That's the guy that I should have killed! That's the guy that I literally swung at earlier. It's the survivor! Are you serious? He should be dead! I already freaking hit him! Dumbass. I literally killed him, the very first player in the game. But the game was just like, nah, you didn't swing at him. You swung at midair, even though he's 2 feet in front of you. Bruh.
Round starts in Three, two, one. Contamination!
Contamination! Let's go contamination for the part. Let's go not get contaminated, rather. Wait, why am I not sprinting? I just realized that. I'm literally holding my shield, but I'm not sprinting. What? How is that a kill?
Double kill! Killing
spree. Holy fuck, look at me go. Oh my god.
Double kill.
I am on fire. Did you see that? Who did only one of us hit? I'm literally clicking on the guy. Swear to God, freaking lag.
Double kill.
I teleport over there. Wait, that guy had a shotgun too. Should have died. I was like, where did he go? My god. That was so annoying. He literally should have died. He was dead right there. I fucking shotgunned him and he should have been dead. Why is my jetpack gone away? Where are they all at? Bro.
One enemy remaining.
Are you serious? Oh my freaking.
Game over. Victory.
Okay, end of the video game. I don't like that game mode very much. Also, the game is really lagging there. Literally swinging at people and Messi's shotgunning people didn't hit them. Bruh, cringe. Anyway, I think that's it for today's stream, everybody. Thank you for stopping by, everyone. Gonna go for the usual rigmarole, find people to raid, and if we don't find anyone, we'll just end the stream. Let's see here. Who is online at the moment? I guess Mika. Good thing. Ta-da. Oh, there she is right there. Okay, we're getting ready to leave. Bye-bye, everyone. Thank you for keeping me company, everybody. Thank you for playing Minecraft and Splitgate with me, everyone. I will see you all the day after tomorrow, probably, when we'll be doing, I don't know, something. Who cares? Bye-bye.
We all died. We got the Aatrox, I guess.
Mm-hmm.